Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Cheryl. Today I'm gonna bring you all a Timu Hall. Now some of this stuff I just wanna say that I've had for a little bit because they were small orders. So I kinda waited until, you know, I had enough to get on camera to share a video, because these are like three separate orders. And some of them, they were, I got because if I got refunded something or from price adjustments, I didn't want my money to just be sitting there. So I went ahead and, you know, purchased some items. I hope everybody's doing all right out there. I'm doing okay. Romeo's doing okay. He's over there walking. I hope he don't turn off my light over there. Some of these packages, well, no, I haven't opened any of these. I know some of the other ones I've opened. I'll be with you in a minute, Romeo. Probably looking for a treat, which I don't have over here. I don't remember what's in these bags because it's been so long ago. I don't know when this video is going to come out. It may come out before Thanksgiving. It may come out after Christmas. But who knows? It may even not come out until, next year, 2024. But because, you know, I'm dealing with this, so it's like I just pre-record my videos and then just release them throughout the weeks, months, or however ever. But yeah, so let me go ahead, because again, I don't even remember what I ordered. And again, I know one of the orders, I don't know if it's one of these that I got, it was totally refunded because, you know, Timu has it where if you don't receive your order within that specific time frame, they give you $5 credit. So some of these I got the credit several times because my orders were coming late. And one of them, they just totaled, I got the credits plus they totally refunded me for the order. So in those cases, like when they totally refunded me, they give you the option if you wanted to go back to the way you paid or if you wanted as a credit. I think I chose the way that I paid. And then some of the times, like with the of course, you know, with the price adjustments, they just put it as a credit. So it's like you have no other choice but to use it, you know, to purchase more things on Timu, if that makes sense. I'm sorry for talking so much. Y'all know I don't usually talk that much at the beginning of my videos. But again, I hope everybody's doing all right out there. I'm doing okay. So first thing in here, and you know what? I think I went through a couple of these bags and wrote down the prices. So this is a lint brush, you know, for the dryer. And I paid $1.74. I'm not going to take it out the bag, but I paid $1.74. It's just a lint brush. Yeah, so it looks like I went through this bag and priced some stuff ahead of time. And again, most of this stuff in here, I got price adjustments. So it wasn't the prices that's on here. This is what it was when I was going to purchase, when I put it in my cart. But it went down way less, believe me. So these straws were $1.53. I wanted these straws that have the, you know, this thing at the bottom to when you put it in your cup, you know, it won't pull out, and versus the ones that doesn't have this and you put your straw in and as soon as you pull on it, it comes out of the cup. So I found these, and again, they were $1.53, and I like it because they're multicolored, and then they also have the cleaning brush. So yeah, but the end price was not $1.53, believe me. And oh, you know what? And I got the sheet right here because I had some time on my hand that day. So anyway, let me go ahead and finish what's in here. I went ahead and got that slotted spoon thing that you can use for different things. It looks way bigger, but I'm glad that it's not too big though. This was $1.21. Let me see if I got a, because I wrote down a list here for the items that I got a price adjustment on and ones I didn't. That lint brush did not get a, okay. So the lint brush, I did get a price adjustment. The straws, I did not. So I did pay $1.53 for the straws. Let's see if this is on here, because I took the time to write this out. So I'm going to let y'all know if I got a price adjustment or not. Did I even write this down? Yeah, so this one, I did not get a price adjustment. So I did pay the $1.21. And this is just a stopper. you know, for the tub or sink. This was 78 cents, just got a random color, no price adjustment. Some of it I'm not gonna open because it's not even worth taking a look at. This, now I'll open this. This was 76 cents, and it's a temperature hydrometer meter thingy. I don't know why I needed this, but it's an electronic hydrometer. Oops, just looks like that. I thought this would be something good to have. I did not get a price adjustment on that. This was 78 cents. This is a keychain magnifying glass. Now, I could not get this open for nothing. I could not get it open for nothing. It was 78 cents. I did not get a price adjustment. But there you go. I can't figure out how to get it open. So maybe I have one of my boys help me with that. But anyway, that's what that is. It goes on your keychain. But you know, when you get old, even sometimes the glasses don't work. So I got that. Don't know why. I got two packs of these mask holders. They were 87 cents. Where the 87 cents? Let's see. Oh no, they were 48 cents each. They're mask lanyards. They had them in white also, but I just chose to get the black. And did I get a price adjustment? Again, 48 cents each, no price adjustment. They're just lanyards to hang your mask on. Have those little clips there. I'm not gonna open those because that's not nothing. You know, not anything exciting. Oh, looks like I got three of those. Oh, you know what? So I must have got one for me and my boys. Because I still wear a mask whenever I go out in public, doctor's office and things like that. And sometimes, let me tell you this, sometimes I be having my mask on my ears and I be like, where's my mask? I'm looking in my purse and stuff with my mask and it be hanging on my ears. Senior moment. I got these. I thought they were cute. These are like to put on top of your book. They're like bookmarks. They were 69 cents. I did get a price adjustment. Let me see if I can open it. There's where I wrote the price. So you can see what it kind of looks like. It's like a little man. And you just put this on. Put him on top of the book that you're reading. And it's like he's walking on the book. I thought that was cute. So I got those for 69 cents. And again, I did get price adjustments. And when I say price adjustments, sometimes it may be more than one. I love it when I get the dollar price adjustment. I'm not too thrilled when I get the 2 cent ones, 3 cents. All right, these were 67 cents because I have a lot of jewelry. They're jewelry holders. Let me see. You get 50 pieces, 67 cents. So I did get price adjustments on these as well. Now I don't even know if I need them because I've basically recently just went through all of my jewelry. You just put your, you know, your hanging jewelry or your studs in there. I might can still use them. Yeah, so that's what I got those for. But I've since went through all of my jewelry and it's all put away nice and neat. So I don't know. Let's see if that's it. That's it in this bag. So again, I don't know when this video is going to be released. I'm right now just currently pre-recording. All right, so the last two things in, I did request a refund on these because I felt like they were cheaply made and I felt like, not felt like, but when I was reading and when I purchased these, I thought it was a pair, but you only get one. And what they're calling them, let me see if I wrote it down because it might not be written down. No, they were this was 89 cents. What it is like in your kitchen or wherever you have a tiled floor, you can use these to either clean the floor or, you know, whatever. I thought it was a pair, and I felt like these were so cheaply made. Somebody just sewed some elastic around this thing right here that looks like a mop. So I did get a full refund back on this because, and then it's one, and I usually look at the pictures and everything really closely before I purchase something. And I even look at the reviews, but I don't know if I looked at the reviews on these, because something as simple as this, why would you look at a review? But when I saw this, I could have swore that it was supposed to have been two. And then, like I said, cheaply made. You can tell when someone is making these because they don't actually have like a tag in them. So, you know, everybody got to make some money some way, somehow. But I didn't feel like that it was worth my 78 cents. So I did request a refund on that. And all they do is they give you the refund until you can donate them or whatever, which I might do. And then I also got the blue one. These must have came from different sellers. And this one was 77 cents. Again, no discount. But same thing, I don't think this is gonna fit my fit. But anyway, I wasn't happy with these. So these are the two things that I disliked in this order. This order that I just showed you was 13 items, and it started out being $11.88. Oh, and I looked on here. I got a total of $1.59 in credits for this particular order that I just showed you. So that's it for that one. So let's go on to this next one. I'm not going to try to make this video too long. So if I see that it's getting too long, then I'm gonna just go ahead and break these up. I don't think I opened this order and detailed it out, so. Oh, okay, I know the reason why. But yes, I did. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and pull everything out because it's not a whole lot. All right, so this is the order that took so long to come, and where they gave me the $5 credit a couple of times, and then eventually just refunded the total order. So the original amount for this order was only $7.06 for five items. And that's because I had already had some store credits that I was trying to use. So they I did get adjustments on one of the items. And then, again, I wound up getting this stuff basically credited back to my credit or debit card. So what they are, because it took too long to get here. So I got these earrings. I'm not going to pull them out because y'all know I'm wearing this and I'm having issues. But you can clearly see I wrote the price on here. These were 68 cents. They're cute. Little star studded earrings. And when you put them on, from the picture, it looks like you have like earrings going up your ear. So I got them in the gold. And I also got them in the silver. The silver was 98 cents. I was just trying to find a way to get my $7.06 credit that I already had. But of course, with Temu, in order for them to ship you out an order, it has to be at least $10. So again, I had $7 in credits, and then I had to add more in order to make this a $10 order. So $1.79. These are really, really small. These are like crafting beads, those little half beads. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them and I think you get 100 of them. Let me see. I didn't write how many. It's just half wood rounds. They were $1.79. So I got a pack of those. I was not happy with this. This was $1.37. I bought this to give to my son. And what it is, it's a wrist, they're calling it a wrist wallet. Again, one of those things where somebody, and no, you know, I'm not trying to be mean or anything because I know people have to make their money however, but this is definitely handmade. There's no label. That's how you could tell it's handmade, by someone just sitting there and sewing these things at the sewing machine. And yeah, they're not coming from like a factory. But anyway, it comes with a zippered pocket in here where you can like probably put your money, keys, or whatever. I thought my son would like this. I don't know if it's gonna fit him, but that's the reason why I got this. And it was $1.37. So like if you don't wanna walk around with your wallet, you can put your ID in here. It would fit your driver's license, I think, and some cash and maybe your car key. That's why I got it in blue. And like I said, no discounts on any of these. I'm giving that to my son. The only thing I got a discount on was this top. And it was $6. What I mean by discount, a price adjustment, it was originally $6.29. But again, this whole total order wound up being just totally free because I did get not just a price adjustment, I got a credit back to my checking account. And I actually ordered the wrong one because I don't drink. So I wasn't too happy when I seen this. I'm like, oh man, I ordered the wrong one. But anyway, this says Happy Hollow Thanks Must. I thought it was funny because it represented it Halloween, fall, you know, Thanksgiving, and then Christmas. I thought it was cute. But they also had them in the known, so I guess it's okay because it's in that wine glass. But again, I don't drink, so that's the reason why. When I saw what it was, I'm like, oh my God, I actually had ordered the wrong one, but I was going to keep it anyway. But yeah, isn't that cute? So I don't know, when I put this video out, maybe all of these may have passed. So anyway, I thought that was cute. Happy Hollow Thanks Must. That's cute. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, you all. And I'm going to go ahead, because I have, looks like, 3 more orders here. So I'm going to split them up because I don't want them to be, these videos to be too long. Because some of you like the long videos, some of you not so much. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It shows me on the analytics that the majority of the people that watch my videos are not subscribed. So if you please like, comment, and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Y'all stay safe and be blessed. Bye now.